Hello folks. Now I just thought I'd share a quickie with you. Some interesting little discovery I made. Really is interesting. Now, I showed you last week that I'd been to get this Gazelle Sport Solide. John offered it to me, we did the deal some months ago, and I just picked it up last Friday. Or was it Thursday? I can't remember. Wait for the motorbike to go past. I remember saying when I first saw it, oh, I used to have a Sport Solide. It was the same colour as this. It was stolen from me in the spring of 2018. I had some pictures of it. I didn't have it that long. But I had some pictures of it doing the recce ride for the Spring Saunter, the ride from which the Rally Superb Owners Club was formed and the Rally Roadster Club. But I digress. I remembered various things about it. I remembered that it had some peculiar grips like these. Not really seen those grips before. I've seen them since. And I got the big black Union, but not before then. It had a non-original chain guard, and the mud guards were a bit frilly around the edges. So it was pretty similar to this, really. Didn't really give it any further thought than that. Isn't it similar to the one that I used to have? Then I happened to look on Flickr the other day. My old Flickr account, which is Velocipedinarian. And I made quite a discovery. Not only did my Solide have these peculiar grips on it and a missing headlamp, I replaced the headlamp with something non-standard. It also had the same dealer sticker on it. So I'm sure you're one step ahead of me now, aren't you? Yep, this is the same bike. I didn't make a record of the frame number, I should have done. I certainly will do this time. Yep, this is my old Sport Solide. And as I said in conversation with John, it's obviously that it's been nicked at some point in its life. Because the lock, which was on here, has obviously been bashed because there's hammer marks in here and everything, so something's gone on there in the region of the lock that it doesn't have anymore. Pretty sure sign that it's been stolen. John said that it didn't have a chain case on when he got it, so he's fitted the non-original chain case. Mine also didn't have a mud flap, which is standard. This doesn't have a mud flap. But it was the dealer sticker really that gave it away. And then the more I look since then, yeah, this is definitely my old bike. Now, I must insert at this point the fact that my pal John, from whom I bought the new Hudson and from whom I got this, and we've done a bit of trading backwards and forwards for parts and such, he is not in any way implicated. John is as honest as the day is long, as straight as a die to deal with. There is no way that he's implicated in the theft of this bike whatsoever. So I just want to make that absolutely clear that he's an honest man and he was surprised as I was. He bought it from a reputable source. He's not someone who would buy from a dodgy source. So that reputable source has probably bought it from a dodgy source. At some point it's probably been through the pawn shop network, something like that, and that's the way that they tend to launder goods in this town. It'll go through, you know, one of these shops that I won't name, but the chain pawn shops, and then they'll take it off them and that's it. Then the next person is purchasing it clean. So anyway, yeah, I've got my old Sport Solide back. it's going to be my winter beater still, I was having second thoughts. I thought, oh, it's my old bike. Should I do it exactly as it was and keep it nice? Well, it never was nice. It was always a beater. It was always intended to be a beater. So it still will be a beater. I can't stand to look at stuff like this. So I'm going to put some better mudguards on. I have the correct Gazelle chain case as well, in a slightly lighter grey. So I'll fit that. So it's stamped Gazelle on it and everything, so it is a proper branded thing. And I'll fit a Gazelle mud flap to the front, a Gazelle headlamp, and probably upgrade the dynamo. I have a Nordlicht, which is much better quality and has a rubber tyre on it, so it's less noisy. But yeah, it's still going to be my winter beater. It's just a nice little thing, especially since it's replacing a bike that was stolen recently. It's nice to have a previous stolen one come back to the fold. I don't mind the fact that I paid money for it, because I paid money to an honest man, so yeah, he's paid money to an honest man. Somewhere down the line, someone's got a few quid out of it from nicking it for me, but it's nobody we know. So, as far as I'm concerned, it's clean again and it's come back home. So thanks for watching this nonsense. I just thought particularly some of the regulars would like to know that it's not always theft. Once in a while, something comes home. So you'll see me doing this one very shortly. But until then, I'll see you. Bye-bye.